What's up guys, it's Rain and I'm back with another video vlog. I'm gonna be vlogging my weekend, going to cheer competition and hanging out with my squad, and that's pretty much it because I don't think I'm gonna vlog the rest of the weekend after competition. So yeah, it should be a fun vlog. You'll see a lot of familiar faces, and yeah, I'll see you when we get to the school later because I have to shower, pack, and head to the school so I can get on the bus so we can go to our hotel. So yeah, see you guys there. And I look disgusting. What the heck are these brows? Oh my god. Everyone's hanging out. I mean, they're already jumping in the pool. But we're gonna go to dinner, but we're all gonna like get dressed up and look cute, so we'll see that.
Take a regular one and then a cut off round.
We got back to the hotel. We went to eat at the Cheesecake Factory and we got all dressed up. We were there for like 3 hours and we ate and we talked. We had cheesecake. It was an amazing time. But now we're back at the hotel. Everyone is kind of just doing their own thing. I think most of the girls are swimming right now, but I chose not to go swimming. I'm in the room just kind of hanging out, doing a little bit of editing and homework and chilling like a villain. We're going on a mission to find the vending machines because I'm like dying of thirst. And yeah.
Hey.
Hi.
Have you seen Rain?
Where are you going? To the room.
Where?
Vending machines.
I have lots of Gatorade and water if you want.
Okay, because I'm like dying of thirst.
Yeah, I have lunch.
Well, not a bunch, but I got some.
Nice.
There's white Gatorade or red Gatorade.
Oh, wow.
So, do you want that?
Thanks.
Also, make sure I was gonna tell you, I was on my way to your room to tell you, make sure you guys make time for breakfast in the morning.
Okay.
Okay.
Mm-hmm. Thank you. That's it for tonight, so I'll see you guys in the morning when we get started with our hectic day of competition. I'm for the most part almost ready. So, got my makeup done, got changed. I just need to go get my hair braided and put up with my bow, and we'll be good and heading out. So, I'm gonna go do that.
Thank you.
How did we do?
I think we did amazing. Honestly, they put out a show. I'm proud of them. It was their first year, and hope we have many more years to come.
Cool.
Thanks.
That is all for this video. Sorry I didn't get as much footage as I wanted to, or sorry there wasn't a lot of footage, especially actual competition. I just wasn't able to get too many clips, but I'm happy with the ones I did get. And I don't know, maybe it showed you guys a little bit of what cheer competition is like, you know, going up there, hanging out with your squad and whatnot. But that is it for this video, and if you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up and make sure to subscribe down below, because I'm going to be trying really hard to upload weekly videos, and that will be on Fridays. Every time I just get closer and closer, I need to stop. So I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace.